Reporting tonight out of Plymouth on a disturbing story. Two people are facing child neglect charges. Julia Harrison Gibbs and Andrew Paluzzi, each in jail on $10,000 bonds. Police say an 8-month-old baby in their care suffered injuries from a fall. Hospital staff noticed she had bruises all over her body, including a large hematoma on the left side of her forehead. Doctors also say she had a fractured rib. Child Protective Services, CPS, has placed the child in an alternative home.